I've never listened to Top Dog before, so we're gonna see how this goes. Hello, hello, hello. This is Ashley, and you are watching Ashley D Reactions, and I am a K-pop newbie, and I love getting recommendations from you guys. You guys have made my list swell to over 500 recommendations, and that is with taking out some along the way. And I absolutely love it. I appreciate it, and I appreciate all of you for subscribing because you guys are fantastic, and I love talking to you. And today I'm going to be taking one of your recommendations, and that is ToppDogg. And it's going to be the song Arario. And I'm really interested to see what this is about because I've looked up ToppDogg, but I don't know too much about them. And I'm curious, so let's just get right into it.
Stardom.
Oh, who was that? Who was that? Who is the blonde one? Okay, it keeps popping up and it's saying that his name is Yano. Is that his name? I like this concept too. Okay, that voice. I like the choreo in this too. Okay, I lied. A bunch of them are cute. Y'all are killing me with all these boy groups. Okay. Oh, those eyes are so big. I like them. I like them. Thank you guys for recommending this one. There's a lot of them, though. Please tell me that there is like a choreo or a dance practice because I need to see what that's like. Also, I'm assuming that they've been on some idol shows, but let me know. There's a lot of them and I feel like I need to get to know them better. A lot of them. Why are there so many of them? So many of them. It's crazy, but yes, thank you for recommending that one to me because I quite liked it. They are awesome. And ToppDogg, they're solid. They're solid. They could slowly move up into that grouping of the groups that I really, really like. I mean, it'll take a lot for them to rocket into like the BTS, VIX, Big Bang level, but I mean, they can grow. They can grow. They can be in like that next group that I love, like with GOT7, because GOT7 is amazing and I freak out over GOT7 too. Maybe I'll freak out over ToppDogg. We will see. So if you can, leave me any recommendations for ToppDogg and I will check them out and they'll go up my priority list. So yes, the more people that request a song, the better. But If you have any recommendations in general, leave them down in the comments below. Or if you just want to chat, I love talking to you guys as well. It's a lot of fun. And you guys tell me such great things. Like, you guys are wonderful. And if you like the video, please make sure that you liked it because it tells me that I am doing something right. And if you'd like to see more reactions from me, make sure that you subscribe. I'm out.